According to a study published in the journal Circulation, restaurant and processed foods accounted for nearly 71% of consumers' dietary sodium in a study of three U.S. regions. Sodium in the diet is an important contributor to high blood pressure, one of the leading causes of heart attack and stroke. The American Heart Association recommends a maximum of 2,300 milligrams of sodium a day, about 1 teaspoon of salt. For many Americans with an increased risk of high blood pressure, that recommendation is even lower. Researchers recruited 450 participants in California, Alabama, and Minnesota. Across age groups, the average level of dietary sodium was similar, with just over 3,500 milligrams consumed per day, more than 50% the recommended amount. The researchers found that sodium added to food outside the home from restaurants and processed food was the leading source of sodium. By comparison, salt added at home during cooking or at the table accounted for just a small fraction of dietary sodium. The remaining 14.7% comes from sodium found naturally in food and tap water. According to the study's author, telling patients to lay off the salt shaker isn't enough. Food manufacturers and restaurants should be encouraged to lower the sodium content in their food products. The study's author said that if you're aiming to limit your sodium intake to the recommended level of less than 2,300 milligrams per day, it's important to choose foods wisely when grocery shopping and dining out.